harder, better than. I don't know what to think, you know. Also, Logan Paul signing to WWE was like really good. Man.
Seems like they're touching down in Bramble City as I say this.
After that
I
match.
Think we're in for something
yeah,
special with this match today.
Then I do not know what's going on with you. How do I get up there? Hey, for real, how do I get up there?
And there goes the ring. Watch out!
No, I'm surprised no one's camping up here. Just gonna stay up here until like after the it's like I have low health. Well, they'll definitely nerf this. Also, like. Another thing about wrestling is like how I said that Logan Paul is like a good signing. He is, like he really deserves it. I hope he stays there for like at least 5 years. And Austin Theory winning the apparently controversial. How?
Like, there goes the ring! More and more of the island is now off limits!
Doing what you have, and you're still complaining about the not making the stars. Like what?
Look at that gorgeous sight! Yeah. More loot incoming. ring is shrinking. What a great opportunity for everyone to get to know each other.
Another thing about this game is, like, I'm pretty sure, like once you hit three, plus one of them. You get, like, power. Like, an ability with that. Go.
The ring continues to shrink, but it's still anybody's game. So far today, but there's a certain intensity that comes with the final ring. I have a feeling we're in for a thrilling conclusion to today's Rumble. Will end. Well, my guess is with handshakes and great sportsmanship.
I like how, like, it just stops, I just don't... well, the zone or whatever you want to call it in this game. I called the ring around somewhere.
Because I'm paid by the hour.
Bruh. Fan and loser.